Welcome back, everybody. Sorry about any inconsistencies with the previous video. I did beat the level. Unfortunately, because of the way the pre-rendering video screws up with the screen recording, I was unable to actually cut it off in time. So I'm going to plan on doing that properly this time. And meanwhile, we're just going to finish off this level. So right now, you're seeing me just throwing in some peasants, freeing up some population, because I really did not want to deal with it. As you can see, we've already made significant progress throughout this base. Basically, being able to push back those strong assaults led by Mal'Ganis is key. This should be the last group necessary to do so. There should be enough forces. Now, all you need to do is destroy key buildings. I've already killed most of them. These do not count as key buildings. You don't have to destroy these, but I'm going to. And then this should be the last. If you can get out this back here, and use resurrection. A lot of guys come back. Resurrection's a really powerful spell. This should be the last building. No? It's not? Oh, that's why. Arthur should be able to take this out at the end of it.
Our forces are under attack.
What else is there? Ooh, close one. Looks like they're just building another one last building. They're sneaky about how they place their buildings. Annoying little bastards. That should be the last one. Main quest completed. And yours.
Oh,
pwned! Alright, it is finished. I want to cut this video off just before the video screws up the recording. So we will check you out next time on the Undead campaign in the Cave of Wonders.